Disclaimer: this video is made for adult audience. This video presents exact scale car models for adult collectors. Okay, my friends, today we are talking about Lincoln Continental Mark II from 1956. It is a replica made by Franklin Mint Precision Models at 143 scale and also a part of the series Classic Cars of the 50s. The manufacturing year of the miniature is 1987. The color is black and the reference number is B11K71. The model has great details of the actual car. The interior looks amazing with great red white seats. Also the V8 engine, the chrome conical shape wheel covers and the chassis. Like the real car, the model is hand-assembled, but also hand-painted, hand-polished and hand-finished. Those who visit my channel know that I made my videos for adult collectors. In the present case, it is obvious that an adult collector, properly advised, noticed that the model from my collection is missing the lateral chrome elements and also the very fragile ornament on the hood. It's true, but I didn't find another model on our market. In fact, these models are quite rare and old, 33 years old. So the bargain was take it or leave it. And I know that I would regret if I don't get it. So here it is. Probably in the future I have the chance to buy a mint one. Anyway, the price for this model was pretty good. What do you think? I should pass the occasion or take it? I'm curious about your opinions. Some words about the real car. It was an ultra-luxury coupe, a real flagship of Ford Motor Company with a V8 engine and automatic transmission. A special Continental of this kind was made for the great Hollywood actress Liz Taylor in a special deep blue color, like her eyes. It is an amazing car. We can talk a lot about it, but the essential is, in my opinion, the style. A rare combination of class, luxury, but also a kind of discretion, good taste and high quality. So I'm glad to have this replica in my collection, even with the small minuses I mentioned.